Have you ever wondered how to find a badger? Well, you're in luck. We'll find out today on this edition of Lockdown Walks. Hi, I'm Tanesha Allen, and I'm a PhD researcher studying badgers at the University of Oxford. I'm near St. Catherine's College for this lockdown walk, and if you're trying to find a badger, the best time to go out is right before dusk. That's because badgers are nocturnal, so they go out around dusk to start foraging and get their exercise, just like us. Another good tip for badger spotting, go to the woods. Badgers are about the size of a small dog, so look for little paths like these that they use to get around. Badgers are like millennials in that most of them like to stay at home with their parents, and that's okay. Badgers live in small holes that they dig in soft soil at an angle because it's easier to dig than going straight down. That hole that we saw there looks pretty new, so we might see a badger here somewhere. Another fun fact, badgers like to poop in latrines near where they live. Badgers aren't like cats in that they'll just dig anywhere and poop. These latrines are used by generations of badgers, so if you see a small hole with a bunch of poop in it, chances are there's a badger nearby. So we didn't find a badger today, but that doesn't mean they're not out there. So hopefully on your lockdown walk, you'll be luckier than me. Bye!